So for the record, you favor HHS's funding being able for sex reassignment for surgeries on minors.
I will do everything I can to defend any American, including children, whether or not they fit the categories you have mentioned or not. And if they talk about gender-affirming care, I am there to protect the rights of any American.